Ben Elton's first play is about to open at the Haymarket. As always different, Gasping is about a yuppie who sells designer air.
What's his humour like?
I think it's a bit very alternative, a bit wacky.
What do you think it'll be like?
Anarchic.
I would imagine it's just a roaring farce with... He always seems to have a very serious undertone.
Among others, the play stars Hugh Laurie.
God, it's a bit Harry Hot in here, isn't it? I'll just open a window, shall
I? Now, don't change the subject. Anyway, better not. The air's been sucked a bit thin out there today.
Ben Elton is keen to stress that he's just the writer. His interventions at the brainstorming rehearsal today were apparently unusual.
Once he's gone, got to clear the air so we can sell it. Boom, lights down. Immediately on a tape. Ladies and gentlemen, there will now be a 20-minute interval.
I like to think that, you know, if you put a little bit of content, a bit of thought into your work, it'll be all the funnier and it'll be all the more interesting. Of course, it'd be delightful if people came out of the theatre at the end saying, well, it was very funny, but also, ooh, that was interesting, something to talk about, but nothing as po-faced as a moral, I hope, good Lord. What do you think? Is there a moral, apart from bring plenty of players of clean trousers on your first night?
But no, that's the only moral, is speak up and don't forget your lines, for heaven's sake.
As Noel Coward, who performed in this very theatre many times in many of his plays, said, just don't knock the furniture over, don't forget your lines.
When you were approached with the play, what was your initial reaction when you first saw it?
It was a bit of an oh crikey, actually, because I've never done a play before. And it was very, I mean, it was flattering, obviously. I mean, it had Rowan Atkinson, Rick Mayall all crossed out, and obviously I...
This is a lie.
No, this, well. But no, I deeply flattering and a brilliant. I mean, it was just such good fun to read that I thought, well, you can't...
You couldn't turn it down.
I couldn't, I simply couldn't.
Good old you.
There were plenty of laughs in this afternoon's rehearsal. Gasping looks set to make Ben Elton a successful playwright as well as a stand-up comic. Simon Neave in central London for Thames News.